real quick. We marked this dump chute to show, hey, when that water level hits that mark, we just cut and go because it takes too long for the remainder of the water to come out. These chutes are really good early on. Don't dump a ton of water. We wait for the last bit. It's not worth it. The tanker needs to get on the road for the fill safe.